Welcome to Thoughts from a Cluttered Mind. What this is it's generally just going to be me talking, and I'll try and post a video every Wednesday, and if you respond, I will read through them, and I will try to respond back to you in another video on Sundays. However, what I'm going over are generally things people try to abstain from, things that can be controversial, such as religion, politics, abortion, drugs, things like that. I mean no disrespect to anyone, I do not judge anyone, and I am accepting of other viewpoints. All I'm going to do is give what my brain has come up with in its ramblings and shamblings and general weirdness to these topics. Maybe you have agreements, maybe you disagree. Either way, that's what makes this entire process worthwhile, to see those disagreements, to understand one another. Through this, we can achieve anything. The understanding leads to peace. And that's something that I think all of us can agree with. And yeah, I don't have high hopes that this will end a war or anything like that. All I want to do is to kind of bring light to things that generally go ignored. And in the process, maybe you are more accepting. Maybe I'm more accepting. And what's the harm in that? It can definitely help. And that's worth doing. Thank you for watching. This is the introduction, and I shall post another video, again as mentioned, potentially Wednesdays, and I will try to respond to any responses on the following Sunday. Thank you so much, and have a wonderful time. Bye.